Yes? In previous lecture, we have seen construction and working of reciprocating pump. Is that correct?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I ask you to write working of that reciprocating pump in your language. So this homework I have given in last lecture. Actually, this lecture is of engineering physics, but due to some another issue, I will take the lecture. I will conduct lecture. So who will tell me the working that you have written? Yes. Okay, I will announce name. Okay, roll number 4, Saili Bhosle. Saili? Saili?
Yes, sir.
Have you written that?
Yes.
Have you written that single acting reciprocating pump working? Yes or no?
No, sir.
Hi. Okay. Roll number 12, Bapu Anuse. Anuse?
Yes, sir.
Lile to me?
No, sir.
Ka? काय अडचण ओके ऐश्वर्य खुने रोल नंबर 27 ऐश्वर्या
यस सर
लिहिले तुम्ही
नाही सर
आओ Snehal Gurav.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You have written it.
Yes, sir.
Can you please read?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
In single acting reciprocating pump, there are two types of working, forward stroke and reverse stroke. When crank is at inner dead center, and start rotating in clockwise direction, that means 0 degree to 180 degree, the piston moves towards right hand side in the cylinder, and vacuum is created on the left side of piston. This vacuum causes opening the suction valve. And reverse stroke, the piston is on outer dead center, means one suction stroke is completed. When crank again rotate outer dead center to inner dead center, means 180 degree to 0 degree in clockwise direction, high pressure is created in the cylinder. Due to high pressure, delivery valve open and liquid is entered into delivery pipe. The liquid is carried out by delivery pipe to delivery tank. That condition, piston and crank come to inner dead center.
Okay, very good, Snehal. Very good. So, is someone? Someone is there. Vishal. Vishal Gadde. Roll number 19.
Sir.
Lihle.
Nahi, sir.
Kao. Why you have not written? Roll number 44, Nutan Pawar. Nutan.
Yes.
Your audio is not clear. Nutan.
Yes, sir.
Ah. Have you written that? लिख ले तुम्हें?
No sir.
ठीक है. मी लिहिलेलंच नाही म्हटल्यानंतर मी विचारू काय. ठीक आहे, नो प्रॉब्लेम. ओके, वी विल प्रोसीड फर्दर. सो इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हॅव कवर्ड दॅट सिंगल ऍक्टिंग रेसिप्रोकेटिंग पंप अँड आय हॅव एक्सप्लेन्ड अ कन्स्ट्रक्शन अँड वर्किंग ऑफ द सिंगल ऍक्टिंग रेसिप्रोकेटिंग पंप. सो देर इज वन लिमिटेशन, दॅट लिमिटेशन इज नथिंग बट वी गेट इंटरमिटंट discharge in the single acting reciprocating pump. It means one stroke, that is the backward stroke, at the time of backward stroke we do not get water or discharge, and in another stroke, that is the in forward stroke, when piston move from outer dead center to the inner dead center, we get the discharge. So this is the limitation of this pump. So to avoid this limitation or to overcome that problem, one more pump, reciprocating pump, is designed. This pump is called as double acting reciprocating pump. Okay, so this one is the double acting reciprocating pump, in which if you observe this is the same construction of a pump where the piston rod, this piston rod is again connected to the connecting rod, then crank and to the prime mover. Okay, towards this side, right side, same structure is there, same construction is there, but there is some modifications are created in this pump as compared to the single acting reciprocating pump. What modification is created here? Can you tell me? Yes.
Two
suction pipes are there and two delivery pipes are there. It means in single acting reciprocating pump we get discharge at one stroke and one stroke is empty. Am I correct? One stroke is empty. So if you want continuous discharge, then when, see what happened, this now construction is again same, there is crank, connecting rod, this is the piston rod on connected to the piston is fitted into the cylinder. Okay, there are to the cylinder two pipes are connected. These pipes are called as suction pipes. With these two pipes, at the opening of pipe into the cylinder, two valves are connected or attached. So first one is the S1 valve, that is suction valve, and another one is the S2, that is also another suction valve on the another suction pipe. Similarly, on other side, two pipes are connected. These pipes are delivery pipes. On opening of the pipe into the cylinder, one valve is connected, we call it as delivery valve, that is D1, and on another pipe one more valve is there, we call it as D2, that is the delivery valve second. If we connect these two pipes for a If suppose common pipe, so we get discharge, common discharge here, that is the Q. Now see what is the how this double acting reciprocating pump work. When crank moving from 0 to 180 degree, okay, 0 to 180 degree, crank is not here, so we consider here as a crank. So when crank moving from 0 to 180 degree like this, from this to this, at that time what will happen? Piston move from, this is inner dead center, and this one is the outer dead center. So at that time, piston moves from inner dead center towards the outer dead center. Correct? Samajh le?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Piston chi movement kashi hoil? Inner dead center kadun, outer dead center kade hoil. At that time, what will happen? The vacuum is created towards this side. Okay, vacuum or the negative pressure. Vacuum or the negative pressure is created on the front side of the piston. We say this as a front side, suppose, and due to that vacuum, water suction of water. Okay, due to that vacuum, water gets sucked into that cylinder. Okay, on three side there is wall of the cylinder, and on one side moving piston. One wall is moving, other three walls are stationary. Okay, and the piston moving towards the outer dead center. Okay, at that time, what will happen? Whatever waters here, whatever water we have here in this chamber, or we can say compartment, okay, which is sucked in previous stroke, that is outer dead center to the inner dead center. So this water is pressurized due to backward stroke. Due to that backward stroke, this water is pressurized, and that pressurized water delivers to the delivery pipe D2 from wall D2, and this is discharged through the common pipe, suppose. Okay, this one is the one stroke. It means at a one stroke, that is at backward stroke, we get discharge. Okay, now another stroke, this is 180 degree. Now 180 degree to 0 degree, when the crank moves from 180 degree to 0 degree, piston start moving from outer dead center towards the inner dead center. Samajhte sagyana?
Yes.
Piston chi movement outer dead center kadun inner dead center kade vhayla jya vela suruvat hote, tya vela, at that time, what will happen? Whatever water is here collected, that water collected due to vacuum here in the previous stroke, that is backward stroke, is pressurized, and it get delivered from delivery wall 1 into the common delivery pipe. Okay, at the same time, when piston start moving into the inner towards inner dead center, so cavity is created here. Sorry, not cavity, it is vacuum. Cavity is the different thing, vacuum is the different thing. So here negative pressure created. Okay, so to fulfill that, to acquire that space, water gets sucked from the suction wall S2 into that chamber, and the process goes on continue. Okay, this process continue. So if you observe here, we get delivery or the discharge of water for both strokes, that is forward stroke and the reverse stroke also. Okay, in reverse stroke we get discharge from the wall D2, at the same time suction takes place on the other side of the piston. When piston moves from outer dead center towards the inner dead center, at that time what will happen? We get discharge from wall D1, and on the other side of that piston cavity will form. Okay, so if we plot this on the graph of discharge versus time, okay, if suppose this is 0 degree, this is 180 degree, again 0 degree, again 180 degree, again 0 degree. Okay, so from 0 to 180 degree we get discharge from D2, correct? हे बरोबर आहे का बघा मी म्हटलं 0 to 180 backward म्हणजे D2 मधून आपल्याला डिस्चार्ज मिळणार, करेक्ट आहे?
सर
हां सर.
आता 180 to 0, 180 to 0 म्हणजे इथं पण डिस्चार्ज मिळणार आपल्याला. हा कलर दिसत नाही, मी थोडा चेंज करतो कलर. ओके, इथं कुठल्या मधून मिळणार? D1. इथं 0 to 180 जिथं जिथं आहे तिथं आपल्याला D1 मधून डिस्चार्ज मिळणार. And we get discharge from 0 to 180 also. Okay, so it means that no empty stroke will be there. We get discharge in both strokes. Samajhla? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Or is anybody having any problem, any doubt? Yes. Now I will ask someone to explain this again. You can explain in English, you can explain in Marathi. So who will take this opportunity to explain?
Sir.
Yes.
Ajun ekda explain kara short madhe.
Okay. Once again I will explain here. He pahilyanda erase karto sagla. आणि आताच परत कधी ड्रॉ केलं की परत तुम्हाला लक्षात येणार नाही. सो इन सिंगल ऍक्टिंग रेसिप्रोकेटिंग पंप देर इज वन प्रॉब्लम. व्हॉट इज द प्रॉब्लम? सो वी डू नॉट गेट कंटिन्युअस डिस्चार्ज. There are two strokes, but one stroke, that is the backward stroke, is empty. At that time, there is no delivery. Only in the forward stroke, we get discharge. So, to overcome this limitations, we can say, it is not problem actually, it is the limitation. To overcome this limitation, there is some modification. Some scientists or some, what we can say, design engineers created some modification, and that modification is that on the other side of piston also two pipes are connected, okay, and two walls are also connected. So these walls are suction wall S2 and another one is delivery wall D2. Okay, now when piston is at 0 degree, it means piston is at inner dead center. Jyavela da 0 degree la crank asel, tyavela da piston kuta asel? Inner dead center la asel. He tar imagine hotay na?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
When crank start moving or rotating into the clockwise direction towards 180 degree, at that time piston start moving in the backward direction. So whatever water is here in that chamber, now you can you will ask me question, where this water came from? But actually it is in from the previous stroke, okay, from previous forward stroke, we assume that. Okay, so this water is there, which is sucked in the previous stroke or the forward stroke, is compressed. is compressed because piston start moving and there is no another passage to move water, so it will get compressed. Okay, pressure is increasing, and due to that, that D2 valve get open and water flow through the delivery pipe D2. At the same time, when that compression is going on, at the same time, on the other side of the piston, on this side, okay, due to movement of the piston, the vacuum is created in that chamber. Okay, vacuum is created, or we can say negative pressure is created. Okay, to fulfill that pressure, okay, it sucks water from the sump into that chamber. So that space into that chamber is acquired by the water from the sump. Okay, this is the process takes place. These two processes takes place at a one stroke or in a one stroke. Kita paham samajh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now when pistons start moving from 180 degree to 0 degree, sorry, crank start moving from 180 degree to 0 degree, pistons start moving into the forward direction. Manje piston ODC kadun IDC kade move hot aste, tya velela kay hote? Itha je backward stroke madhe alela water ahe. Water which is sucked into the backward at the time of backward stroke is get will get pressurized. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, and that pressurized water move from the delivery wall D1 into the pipe or towards the discharge pipe. At the same time, when towards IDC water pressure get pressurized, at the same time the cavity is created here at the back side of piston, here negative pressure, and to fulfill that vacuum, water enters into the chamber again. Okay, so it means we get discharge on two stroke. Okay, in backward direction also we get discharge from the D2 valve, and in forward stroke, at the time of forward stroke also we get discharge from the D1 valve. This is the same simple working of that double acting reciprocating pump. Understood? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So who will explain me now? So first draw this diagram. Pahilanda diagram kada, vichar kara, ani mag explain kara bahu kon karat hai. I will erase this. कंप्लीट झाल्यानंतर सांगा मला.
झालं सर.
झालं?
यस सर.
नो सर.
ओके ड्रॉ इट. अँड ट्राय टू एक्सप्लेन हाऊ इट वर्क्स. You can tell in Marathi also. It is not necessary that you have to explain in English. तुम्ही मराठीत सुद्धा सांगू शकता, फक्त काय प्रोसेस होते हे समजणं जास्त गरजेचं आहे. नाहीतर होईल कसं, फक्त सिलेबस कम्प्लीट होईल, यू डू नॉट गेट एनिथिंग. अँड डोंट वरी अबाउट दॅट. तुम्ही कोणत्या ब्रँचचा आहात वगैरे याचा जास्त विचार करू नका. आपल्याकडे खूप मेमरी आहे, त्यातला आपला काहीच भाग वापरला नाही अजून, त्याच्यामुळे हे कशाला उगाच असं नाही, असा काही विचार करू नका. Okay, who will explain me?
Sir, please raise your...
Yeah, Aditi, please. ज्यांचं राहिले काढा, त्यांनी काढत राहा, तोपर्यंत कम्प्लीट करा, तोपर्यंत कोण कोण झालंय ते एक्सप्लेन करतील. हा आदिती कंटिन्यू.
देअर इज इन द आयडीसी देअर इज D1 अँड S1, दॅट इज वन सक्शन पाईप अँड वन डिलिव्हरी पाईप इज देअर. इन द ओडीसी देअर इज D2 अँड S2, दॅट इज वन सक्शन पाईप अँड वन डिलिव्हरी पाईप इज देअर. When crank is rotating 0 to 180 degree at the time piston moves in reverse direction at the time, in the ODC there is a compressed water. This compressed water is discharged at this from D2. At the same time in the IDC vacuum is created, so due to pressure is created, that pressure S1 is opened and water is in the cylinder. Water is in the cylinder. When crank is rotating from 180 degree to 0 degree, that is in forward direction, and the compressed or pressurized is created, water in the IDC get discharged from D1. At that time vacuum created in the ODC due to pressurized in the S2 get opened and water is discharged from D2.
Okay, good, very good Aditi. Now who is next?
Samik Karu.
Yeah, Saidi, continue.
In double acting reciprocating pump, there is a two suction pipes and two delivery pipes are present. At first stage, means when crank rotates 0 degree to 180 degree, the piston moves reverse direction. That's why in first chamber there is a vacuum created. That's why the water from this sump is collected to first chamber, and at that same time reverse backside of the piston there is a remaining water of first stroke. As we assume that remaining water of first stroke is collected, that is shifted to the delivery pipes because of pressure is created at the next stroke. When piston moves from 180 degree to 0 degree, the pressure is created to the first chamber. That's why the water collected in that chamber is shifted to the delivery pipe, and that's why in double acting reciprocating pump we get large amount of the water as compared to single acting reciprocating pump.
Very good, very nice idea. You have explained very very nicely. Who will be the next from boys? Hello, is someone interested to explain? All are having fear. That is the problem. And which was from when we are in school, from that time also up to this level, we have that fear. Okay, no problem. Okay, we will proceed next. You have to write whatever you have studied here in your language about the double acting reciprocating pump also. Then next one is the centrifugal pump. Okay, this one is the centrifugal pump. Okay, you do one thing. Write down heading centrifugal pump and draw this diagram, because we are not going to explain this in this lecture. When we have fresh lecture, maybe suppose we have lecture next lecture, maybe in morning, that time we will explain. Do you get me?
Yes.
So at the time drawing this diagram, be careful about drawing that impeller. And okay, see here. If suppose this is the impeller, okay, then draw casing like this, where area of that casing goes on increasing gradually. So by increasing area of that pipe, we can increase the pressure of that. इथं थोडंसं एकसारखंच आहे बघा. इथं सगळीकडे जो इम्पेलर आणि केसिंग मधलं जे डिस्टन्स आहे ते जवळजवळ सेम आहे, पण ते तुम्हाला असं ड्रॉ करायचं आहे ज्याचा केसिंग जे आहे सर्कल पासून ग्रॅज्युअली बाहेर बाहेर, म्हणजे एरिया जो आहे दोन्ही मधला स्पेस हा ग्रॅज्युअली इन्क्रीज होत गेला पाहिजे. सो दॅट स्पेस शुड बी इन्क्रीज्ड ग्रॅज्युअली. समजलं मी काय सांगितलं ते?
Yes, sir.
हा, तो इथं काढताना हे थोडस कॉन्सन्ट्रिक आहे. हा इम्पेलर आहे आणि या इम्पेलरच्या भोवती थोडस कॉन्सन्ट्रिक आहे या डायग्राम मध्ये, परंतु ऍक्च्युअल मध्ये हे असं असायला हवं. हा एरिया थोडा थोडासा असा वाढत गेलेला असला पाहिजे, आणि हा इथे शाफ्ट आहे जो मोटरला जोडलेला असतो. ओके, बाकीचं काय प्रॉब्लेम नाही, बाकीचं काढा व्यवस्थित आहे असं. And when you complete, please tell me. झालं?
नाही सर.
यस सर.
Centrifugal pump is actually a very important pump which is used in borewell also, in submersible pump we can say, and in well and in agricultural field this pump is mostly used. सो इन प्रिवियसली अगोदर जर पाहिलं आपण तर पाण्याच्या वर ठेवण्याच्या मोटर होत्या, आता त्याच्यामध्ये थोडेसे चेंजेस करून पाणबुडी मोटर तयार केलेली आहे. पंपला पाण्यापासून कधीच धोका नव्हता, फक्त मोटरला धोका होता. ती मोटर त्यांनी शिल्ड केलेली पॅक केली आणि पाण्यामध्ये सोडल्यानंतर आता ती पाणबुडी झाली. बाकीचं जे वर्किंग आहे ते सेम आहे, फक्त अगोदर जी सक्शन पाईप लागत होती जी याच्यामध्ये दाखवलेली आहे ती आता पाणबुडी मोटरला लागत नाही, डायरेक्टली डिलिव्हरी पाईप आहे.
झालं सर,
झालं सगळ्यांचं. जगदाळे सरांनी अटेंडन्स घेतली का तुमची?
नाही.
ओके, आय विल टेक अटेंडन्स अँड देन वी विल स्टॉप हिअर. टुडे इज द 4th ऑफ जानेवारी. रोल नंबर 1 गिव अटेंडन्स. रोल 2
यस सर.
3 अब्सेंट. 4
सर.
5
प्रेजेंट सर.
6
प्रेजेंट सर.
7
प्रेजेंट सर.
8
यस सर.
9
प्रेजेंट सर.
10
प्रेजेंट सर.
11
present sir.
12
present sir.
13 absent. 14 absent. 13 is there, Ganesh Bagal. 14 absent. 15 absent. 16
present sir.
17
present sir.
18 absent. 19
present.
20 absent. 21
present sir.
22
present sir.
23 23 absent. 24
present sir.
25
present sir.
26
present sir.
27
present sir.
28
present sir.
29
present sir.
30
present sir.
31
present sir.
32 absent. 33
present sir.
34 absent. 35
present sir.
36
present sir.
37 okay. 38
present sir.
Okay, 38 absent. 39 absent. 40
present sir.
41
present sir.
42 absent. 43 absent. 44
yes sir.
45 45
yes, sir.
Okay. 46
yes sir.
Okay. 46 46 absent. 47 47. Absent. 48.
Yes, sir.
49. 50.
Yes, sir.
51.
Yes, sir.
52.
Present, sir.
53.
Yes, sir.
54. 54. Nagani Webo. 55.
Present, sir.
56.
Present, sir.
57. 57. Raut Vishal. 58.
Present, sir.
59.
Present, sir.
60.
Yes, sir.
61.
Yes, sir.
62.
Yes, sir.
63.
Present, sir.
Okay. Okay. With this, we will stop here. In next lecture, we will see construction and working of this centrifugal pump. Okay. So don't miss next lecture and write that whatever you construction working of a single acting reciprocating pump and double acting reciprocating pump also. Okay. So thank you all of you.